where we are learning a little bit about basic music. We've already done a few Alankaras that had two swaras, three swaras. I hope you've been practicing well. Now we'll go with a few Alankaras with four swaras. Now you can also create these patterns, but to make things easy, I will give you a few examples on which you can build up and make more patterns yourself. So we start with sa re ga and come back to sa, right? So now sa re ga sa, next step re ga ma re, next step go to ga ga ma pa ga, and so on. Now if we see this as a visual, it will become easier for you. So now we go and watch the board. So now this drawing looks like a loop, because we start from a particular swara and come back to that swara. So it comes back and joins the sa. So you go up two steps, sa re ga, come back to sa. Sa re ga sa. Next step in green, re ga ma re. The next step in black, ga ma. Thank you. see more videos here.